Hi everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Spider-Man Battle for New York Part 4. If you didn't watch Part 3, 2, or 1, please watch it. Uh-oh, now that's the shape I was looking for. Curiosity is a bad trait, Spider-Man, and I don't like unexpected visitors. I prefer you keep your webs out of my business. Ow. I know what you're doing. You're creating an army of superhumans to make you unstoppable. I met up with one of your monkeys downtown. Do you think I'd be clumsy enough to be directly connected to anything illegal? How about if I do some Spidey-style investigation to get back to you? Then we'll both feel better. I'm glad we agree. So you won't mind if I borrow these papers over here? I'll send them back to you.
No!
Building C on West 30th year. Here I come. Nothing there. If only the real goblin was this easy to take down. Oh well, never a dull moment in Spiretown. We have their mysterious hooded figure guy. Hold on, you've done quite a service for your country here, Spidey. Got a second to talk before the you zip off? Oh well. Thanks for dropping in. I'm always happy to be of service to the country and all. Mr. Fury, but I think I'll let one of these goons get away. That goon was Norman Osborn. He's the goblin, the monster you fought on the Brooklyn Bridge. We had him in custody, but he escaped. Now he's after you. Why me? I never bothered a guy. Maybe it's time to call in the Ultimates or something. They seem to like taking on huge evil corporation type thingies. No can do. They're in Europe dealing with something big, as opposed to this small little thing here. Sure, I bet they're really on vacation, and that's just what I needed to accept. I can't afford a real vacation, so I'm going to take a nap on my couch, if that's okay with Peter. Wait, he knows who you are. He was raving about you when we pulled him in before he transformed back to Osborn, and he'll do anything to destroy you. What should I do? Take this. You're gonna need all of the help you can get. The Daily Bugle. Ben, you working? I didn't want to scare you, so I'm kind of knocking. Your front door was locked. I have a lead on some bioweapons, such stuff going down in Brooklyn. Address is on the top. I think it's connected to what we were talking about earlier. Very impressive. Guess I'm off to Brooklyn. I'll keep digging up what I can. Quietly to himself. Now, Spidey, let's make this quick. Get in and out. Stealthy spider style. Hello, Mr. Scientist. Working the late shift, I see. And it looks like they put some money into their security system. Times like these, I wish I had a little black suit. Well, no turning back now. Let's see what simple old Spidey can dig up. thought the security outside was pretty tough. This place covers everything in the Fisk's empire. The Kingpin's border room? Bingo. Good old-fashioned rewind button. Too bad I can't just choose the Kingpin incriminates himself chapter on the DVD. Not my finest moment. He's quick for a guy his size. What can I say? Boring. Oh my, let's get some volume on this bad boy. I will fund your experiments, set you up as long as I reap the financial rewards for our venture. Do we have a deal, Norman? Of course, Fisk. My research must continue. Oh, this is so not good. Alright, everyone, this is it. I'll see you in part 5.